Would you like to write something, sir?
I'll take that as a no. And that's the kind of angry Merrill Lynch guy who looks at it, doesn't say anything to you, and then walks inside the building. Well, it's a portrait of Ken Lewis, who is the CEO of Bank of America, which owns Merrill Lynch. And I originally painted him perhaps a month or so ago because the Bank of America Merrill Lynch crisis just keeps getting sort of more interesting and more interesting. This is the first time I've ever actually stood in front of the Merrill Lynch offices downtown.
How's it working?
Write something on my painting, man. CEO of Bank of America.
Should you take them out and hang them?
That's what you should write on the painting.
I don't have to write it, but that's what they should do.
Okay. Magic marker, man? Said that they should take him out and hang him. But when I said to go ahead and write it on the painting, he didn't want to. So.
Why do you think he didn't want to?
I don't know, a lot of people don't want to be seen writing on the paintings because we're standing right in front of Merrill Lynch, and lots of Merrill Lynch employees look at me and they laugh, but they don't like to come sign. One person wrote, you helped drag us down like the rest. I guess the assumption is that Ken Lewis is no different than, I don't know, Bernie Madoff, although that's not really true. And up here, this one's interesting, it says, the families in this neighborhood need their jobs back, shame on you. And we are in the middle of the World Financial Center, and Battery Park is a huge residential part of New York. Magic markers. Let's write something on my painting. And then on a positive note, up here, and this was written by a Bank of America person, somebody had to bail out Merrill Lynch. Might as well have been Bank of America. So it's not all bad. Somebody wrote, I love Bank of America. Jesse Wilson wrote it. Another person from Bank of America down here wrote, I can't believe you sold Bank of America out. It's the little people who suffer because the Merrill Lynch guys suck. Magic marker, sir.